So throughout these videos, I'm just soldering three 18650 batteries in parallel to achieve 5 volts at 6 amps, basically. So I'll have basically 6,000 milliamp hours in this battery pack to charge whatever USB devices I want.